Hey, y'all. Welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. I'm so glad you're here. I just want to show you a quick testimony from one of my clients. But first of all, Happy New Year. It is Monday, January 3rd here in my neck of the woods, and I hope you had a great holiday season. I'm going to share with you some pictures from one of my clients that I worked with last year. I'm not going to share her name because she didn't give me permission to share her name, but she gave me permission to share her photographs. And the picture is three pictures. It is a picture right before she started working with me in July of 2021. She took the pictures at the end of June 2021. And if you can see, the fibroids are really bulging out of her belly. She has two that are visible. I can't remember how many actual fibroids this woman has off the top of my head, but you can see they're very much protruding. The next two pictures are pictures after she had been working with me. I believe it was 6 or 7 weeks. Look how her stomach has smoothed out, how things have softened up, how things have, you know, just started to progress and get better. So I'm just very excited to say that, like, I don't have any magic potion or anything like that as far as like how to zap you and get rid of fibroids. But what I do know is how to teach people how to change their lifestyle so that they can get their bodies in a position to start healing. And so fibroids can start shrinking. You see from these pictures, you can tell like something's changed. Sure, you can still see the fibroids there, but look at her stomach. It's a dramatic difference in just 6-7 weeks. It's amazing. So you can look on my YouTube channel, find information that I talk about fibroids. You can follow the recipes here on my YouTube channel. But if you feel like you need help, whether that is from a physical perspective, like you need to learn how to eat, how to do all the steps that it takes to shrink fibroids naturally. And it's not just about food. A lot of people believe, oh, if I change my diet, that's going to help. But there's a lot of other things that come into play when it comes to shrinking fibroids naturally or just healing your body in general naturally. If you need help, there is a link down in the description box where you can apply to work with me. We can talk and see if working together is a good fit for you and I. Also, just watch the videos on the channel and pull the information together as best you can. It's out there. It's free. Of course, there's some information in my program that's not on the YouTube channel, but so what? You can do this. You can heal if you want to. I was on pretty much my deathbed. I believed that if I had kept going the way I was going, that I wasn't going to be here very long. So if I could turn it around with God's help, and just treating my body the way it was designed to be treated, so can you. God is not a respecter of persons. If he will do something for me, and he'll do something for this woman, or he'll do something for that woman, then he'll do it for you too. You do not have to lose your womb if the doctor is, you know, banging on your door telling you how horrible everything is and saying you need to get a hysterectomy today. You don't have to do that if you don't want to. Now, if it's one thing, if you're just tired and you just want to do it and you're just fed up and you know you're not going to change or you don't want to even try, that's one thing. But if you want to hang on to your womb and you want to get well and you want to see yourself get better, then come on, join me. My next group starts on January 10th. I also have my emotional healing group that is starting on the 9th. That's probably why I said the 9th. And then my next group starts in April of 2022. So you can be free. You do not have to be sick with fibroids and their symptoms. You can be free in your body. So I just wanted to share that with you. Lots of love to you. There are links down in the description box with information that could be helpful for you, even if you do not join my program. I just want you to be well. So thank you so much for joining me today. Lots of love to you, and I will talk to you all.